Good morning, everybody.
Welcome back to Fun with Pleasymatt. It's been a while. Yeah, I know. Today, I want to be sharing behind the scene of a skit that is still coming up to be out soon. Yeah, it was made by my sister.
I think I featured in it.
They used me as passerby,
but it's okay. Anyways, I want to share
the behind the scene. So stay with me and don't go anywhere.
This was me trying to like start up the scene, trying to look fine. And then my dad and the videographer, they are preparing for the actual scene. And my sisters were working at the background of the scene, trying to get ready, while the videographer was trying to capture my dad and then back looking beautiful. And you know, they were trying to practice everything, look good. Okay, and this thing got started here already, you know, talking. I just couldn't believe this, and like seriously, although I won't be showing Yesha, they used me as a passerby, and this is a replay. They did it over and over and over again, and she was actually going to beat my dad up. Like, I was surprised the way she put all of the energy, and then my daughter was trying to drag her back, and then she was trying to beat her up, removing his cap. It was so funny. Like, while I try to grace you my face, though, let me remind you to check out the video when it's out. I'll let you know when it's out, but you can keep in touch by visiting the page on Facebook, Preshmatt Comedy, following her on Instagram.
So that was the behind the scene of the comedy skit. You can't wait to see it, really. You can't wait to see, because I could never believe that she was beating my dad. She was just beating my dad. I don't know, as if she was waiting to beat him. She has been waiting to beat him all of her life. Yeah, that was my dad. I also want to use this opportunity to wish my sister a happy birthday.
Yeah, baby.
All right. So thanks for watching today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, and also drop a comment. And also, don't forget to visit the link attached in this video to like the comedy page. Thank you. Bye.